Christmas fair in Zagreb every year.
It's very nice.
Before Christmas, we plant wheat and later put it under the Christmas tree.
We decorate the Christmas tree.
We also put a nativity scene under the tree.
On Christmas Eve, we usually eat fish.
And later we go to church to midnight mass.
Carolers sing traditional Christmas songs.
On Christmas morning, we open our presents that are under the Christmas tree.
We also eat traditional pastry called Gubec-our
and other yummy cakes and cookies like gingerbread.
Yummy!
We hope you liked our video.
Merry Christmas, dear friends!